Howdy folks, and welcome back once more. Let's play The Witcher 3. Today, Baron, we're gonna go talk to him about how his wife got probably
Witcher,
eaten.
A word, please. Believe we've not had the pleasure. They call me the Sergeant. Left over from my army days, you understand. When me and Philip, meaning the Baron, served under a Temerian banner. Wanted to ask you about something.
What is it?
That night when the Baron ordered everyone to lock their doors, stay inside. What did you and the Baron do?
Gotta ask the Baron about that. Speaking of which, know where he is?
Garden. Spends a lot of time sitting there, the blade.
Drunk?
No. Don't drink, don't eat. Just sit.
He's a broken man. Fucking Christ, these guards. Dude just shitting his pants over there.
There you are.
See the hollyhock there? The violet blooms. Brought the plants here from Nazaire. Anna had read some story. Insisted on having them. Spent hours tending to them, trimming, pruning. She was so content at that. And them, the frilly ones, called birds of paradise in Zerikania. But Tamara called them dragons of paradise. She adored them. Damn shame I'll never learn which blooms would please Daya most. Though it's good to know her spirit's free.
Your loss, it must hurt bad. But there wasn't anything we could do.
No. Not now. Not anymore. It was too late. That was clear. Should have acted earlier. Taken them all from this damned Velen. In this hole. This reasty mire. Nothing could go right here.
Got some information about your family.
You've learned something? Well, let's go inside. It's a bit chilly out. Any news for me?
Your daughter's in Oxenfurt.
What the blazes? She all right? In good health? Safe? Why haven't you brought her back?
Never offered to do that.
How do you know she's safe? You see her at least?
No, but I talked to the man who helped her escape and then took her in. Tamara is safe and sound. From what I gathered, she has no desire to see you again, no intention to return.
I shan't trust some peasant dolt. I shan't trust whoever it has helped her. I need to know for certain she's safe. Go to her. You must be sure. See her yourself. I shan't believe anyone else.
That much I can do.
I'm grateful. Take this, call it enticement, and this might prove useful.
What is it?
A letter of safe conduct. Ever since the Redanians took hold of the Pontar Delta, they made it damned hard to get to Novigrad without one. Very well. You were to find them both. What of Anna? Learned anything?
Nothing yet, but I'm on her trail.
Well, what are you waiting for?
For you to tell me about Ciri, like we agreed.
Fine. A word once given. When Ciri was on the mend, we took her out on a hunt. Thought a bit of galloping would warm up her limbs, gone stiff from so much bed rest. That lass of yours, pure luck in the flesh. To hunt down a wild boar that size, why, worthy of one of King Faltest's feasts, were he still among the living. Ciri, come! Our haunt should be yours as I see it.
Oh, you're doing well, lass.
Not bad. Not bad at all. But who goes boar hunting with a sword?
No bow at hand, no spear. My sword was all I had.
Well, you brandished it beautifully. Where'd they teach you that, anyway?
A little here, a little there.
Not surprising, given you wander the world alone.
Not alone no more. She's in the company now.
That's right. You're a member of the company. We're drinking together, killed a wild boar as a pack, you might say. But we've no notion how you arrived here. A woman in a man's garb, razor on her back. Who exactly are you? You a mercenary?
Let's say I go about my business. And when there's coin to be earned, I don't readily turn it down.
I've always held with the world how it is today. Lasses ought to know how to fend for themselves.
All right. A woman could swing a sword. I've knowed one. But never seen a lady mount anything but a cock proper. All tipsy on horseback. Nothing strange on account they bloody mount them sideways.
Perhaps you'd care to wager?
Think you can outrun me on an horse? Naturally. What's the stake?
Black mare. The one in the stable.
Oh, that won't do at all.
What happened? You get the jitters?
No.
So why not?
The horse is mine.
To race the Baron himself, I'd consider it an honor.
Oh, that'd be a sight to behold.
Would it ever?
Done. But if I win, I take your sword.
Agreed.
I'd not drink any more this night. You'll want your head about you. We start at daybreak. Day dawns.
Ready?
As ever. First one to the tower.
Man chop!
Oh no.
Don't you embarrass us?
Oh no. Not a horse galloping contest. This is terrible. I don't want this at all. Be nice if we could keep our horse's stamina up the entire time. Realistically, I don't think he's gonna make it.
Your sword is mine!
That'll be the day!
Fuck you, Baron. I do what I want. Horse!
You're wind, not woman. Worthy of the best horse. The mare is yours.
Thank you.
What?
Another chance to win.
She screamed like a mad woman. In an instant, all had forgotten the wager. Every man ran to save his skin, even were he to break his neck.
And they make it?
Some, aye. Others were not so fortunate. But what happened then? I must say, Witcher, seen a lot, but nothing like this. Never.
Uh-oh. I know that look.
You're a fast learner. You'll know the rest once you find my wife.
Working on it.
And making piss-poor progress.
They split up. Hadn't considered that possibility before. But don't worry. I'll find Anna, too.
I love it. You wanna play Gwent, bro? You wanna play Gwent? That'd be fun.
Can't help wondering why you made a deal with the Nilfgaardians.
What could I do? Cast myself at them and die a hero? Fuck a hero's death. Fuck death.
Rather live as a traitor.
Ere long, none will remember it. Temeria is no more. There's naught left to betray.
The local Nilfgaardian garrison doesn't look that strong.
What of it?
Even were I to attack, cut them down to a man, others will come soon. Black ones will flood this land, take control before long. Sure as we've all got arseholes, they will.
How do you wind up here? Just curious.
It's no secret. I was a Temerian soldier. My unit smashed at the war's start. Soon after, we'd lost hope of regrouping, driving the foe back. Those who remained wandered north. Others, deserters or merely broken men, joined us. We were a snowball rolling down a slope. By the time we reached Crow's Perch, I commanded a sizable force.
Just march into the fortress, make yourselves at home?
With Nilfgaard advancing, the local lord had fled, abandoned the perch. Once this war's over and Nilfgaard's victorious, the Black Ones will grant me a title. All talk of a self-proclaimed baron will cease.
Heard anything about there being witches in Velen?
I pay no heed to peasant babbling. Common folk see witches, wizardry, devils, and who knows what the fuck else, every which way they turn.
So long.
Alright. So, his daughter's in Oxenfurt, and his wife is somewhere. I'm just looking for the door. Everyone in this world is just disgusting. Just absolutely... Geralt, what in the fuck, dude? I want you to go downstairs, not... climb the fucking... as he falls down the stairs. Well, oh my lord.
Bring out the gimp.
Think the gimp's sleeping.
Where's the front door? This place is so fucking confusing. This is locked. That it looks like there's really anything in there. That's upstairs. This outside... Where in the fuck am I? Am I like in the I might be in the basement or something. I might have gone down. I think I went down one too many floors. Didn't I? Yeah. Alright. Aha! Okay.
Wait, Witcher! When you find my daughter, will you give her this?
A ragdoll.
Okay, I'm gonna eat a chicken sandwich to get my health regenning, and we're gonna go do some stuff. It was suggested.
Ever heard of preventive arse whooping?
Oh my god. Fucking stupid dicks. Anyways, it was suggested that I go for a swim by the bridge south of the Hangman's Tree. I have no idea where the Hangman's Tree is. I assume it's somewhere near here. Maybe. I don't know. But, okay, so the Hangman Tree is up here. Apparently there's a bridge. Alright, so one of the bridges to the south of it. Okay, alright. We'll go, we'll try, we'll see. I am all for, like, vague, hey Gene, poke around here, try not to die, there might be goodies. Suggestions. That works for me. I was also told that, I think it was last episode. When we got the quest to go hunting for that anvil, I was more or less, it was suggested to me that I just, like, don't prioritize that right now. Not until, like, we get to the area where we're gonna find it naturally, because otherwise it would just be absolutely nuts. So, alright. We will get out here, we will call our horse.
Got their asses whipped like a noted lad whore.
Bought their ass. I've heard that, like, a million times. That and god, there's another one.
You so curious?
Where they say some they like fucking cuss at you or something. I can't remember what it was though. I'm sure when I hear it I'll chirp about it though. Alright, so. She's up in Oxenfurt, which is way the hell. Oh, this is like big city, okay. So we did get that pass, that'll probably let us get in here. I say big city. This is the big city, Novigrad or whatever. But we want bridges. There's two of them, so we'll head for this one first. See if it's what we're looking for. And if it's not, we'll check the other one. Why is my horse's head glowing? Oh, did I think I might have Yeah, I just, I axied my horse. You do that, and I think it calms them down if they have, like, battle stress or whatever. Nope. This is a fucking beautiful game. Holy shit. Freaking wolves making trouble. Okay. That looks vaguely bridge-like, maybe. I do recall being able to steal boats. We can go boating. We're not gonna go boating, at least not yet. There will eventually be boating, but not yet. All right. Into Ziwata. Let's see if we can't find anything here. Also, his Witcher vision will... There's something down there. There's something. What do we have here? Hornwort! Okay. Oh, there's something over there. I don't know what it is, but it's glowing. We don't have, like, Nilfgaardian landmines or anything, do we? You know, these are just, like, some herbs under the water by the look of things. Alright. I don't know if Hornwort is worth collecting. How far down is this other bridge? The ways! Alright, we'll check it out. A lightly sodden Geralt. Did we have... Oh, there's something over here. Ooh, a bandit camp! Alright! Excuses to do violence? Yes, please!
Fucking bastard!
Okay. Sword. Also fire. Oh, they have bows. Shit. Nope! This dude, like, I lit him on fire and then just, like, kind of ran away to beat on his companions, and then I just lit him on fire again because fuck that guy in particular, right? Oh, he's just having the worst day. The worst day. Oh, and now he's not having anything anymore. Ooh, Novigrad longsword. Probably not better than what we have, but you never know. Ooh, another one of different quality. Let's have a look-see at what we got. Crap and crap. All right, that's even a magic one. Buffs our Quen sign. All right, we'll have some bandits. Now, less bandits. You guys got any goodies hiding up here? Your little, I don't even know, owl's nest? Ooh, this poor bastard's throat. No, Geralt the chest, there we go. Gauntlets, a fiend decoction, and some cavalry armor. I'm gonna ignite this, because fuck yeah. I want to check something here. Okay, so he does that. I want to gameplay movement. All right, I want to see what standard is. Is that? Okay, I see, like, with regular or with the alternate movement, he'll, like, turn in place, whereas with standard, he, like, actually goes to move, like, I think. Yeah, okay. All right, I see what you're doing here, game. I see it. I don't like it, but I see it. Okay, let me go ahead and pull up my map here really quick and plop a marker down there. And we can just kind of cross country here a little bit. Ooh, that's a random corpse with some flowers on it. All right. The other perk to running cross country like this is that it does give me a chance to collect like herbs and stuff. Or when we inevitably need them to brew something. Bunch of birds. You guys, there's something in the water. I was told that it is worth swimming around. Like, there are goodies, like, not a small amount of goodies. It's worthwhile to go swimming around and looking for stuff in water. Freaking pack of wolves over there. Don't wanna deal with them. What is this? Oh, it's just cool. I was gonna say, if that's deep water, that's like something could be hidden right there. Yeah, we'll just follow the coast down here, pulling things as we get. I should probably check to see if we can't make any useful like decoctions or anything. Do some alchemy. I was told that there is one, I think it's a decoction, some alchemy thing that we can make that, like, every time we use a sign, we heal or something, and that sounds pretty damn good. Alright, oh, nope, boat's evil. Alright, good to know. Okay, guys, hiding anything out here? Not looking like it. Could also very well be a different bridge. I wanna know what these plants are, though. Buckthorn. I suppose that makes sense. Ooh, I mean, we have this over here, and we have this over here. Oh, it's fucking right there, and I'm just a dimwit. I see. Oh, man. Sometimes it hurts being this stupid. I'm sure I'll be hearing about that in the comments. Okay, but first, there's things over here, and I want to know what they are. Actually, well, my mind is on it. What level? We are level 5, okay. Like, I didn't hit 6th level and not realize it, because we got a thing. When we hit 6th level, we get another, we get another skill point. So, monster's not giving me experience points. I think that's because this game scales experience points rewards based on your level. So that would explain why sometimes I kill monsters and don't get any XP. I don't know what the range is. I assume that since these things are still, they're still conning green, God, that is brutal. Oh, and now the assholes with swords come. Fuckers. ...90 XP, though? Totes worth it.
Heard of the Vlyhead
Brigade? What are you guys, aside from fucking...
...non-humans?
...Nilfgaardians? I don't know. There's something over here. Oh, is this goodies in the water? Flying leaf! As we, like, cripple ourselves. What is it, and where is it hidden? There. Ah! Unsent letter. Melitele, bless you! Bless ye, Nittle. Listen, Nittle, that little case you gave me to transport, was there anything of value inside? Because thing is, I had a bit of an unfortunate work accident, and well, the blasted case fell in the water, and I couldn't spy it for the life of me. I tried to fish it out, but some devil must live in the bottom there, because every time I tossed my net, I'd catch a snare. Maybe there's... I don't know, maybe there's some way I can repay you? A discount on your next shipment, maybe. Sincerely, Willick. Find the cargo. Oh! Oh, we probably have drowners in the fucking water. This, okay. Cause yeah, I was told, you know, there's goodies down there if I survive. You fuckers. Don't make me crossbow you. I think I can still do that, can't I? Eat shit. Ah, my aim is bad and I should feel bad. My hit points. Take it all! I don't even know what all we got. We got a sword, Dwarven Spirit, water. Ah. Freedom. Blessed freedom. Oof. Get oot to water. Alright, what do we got? What do we get? In cavalry armor, we found that earlier. Harval. Ooh. An Igni sword, and it's a steel sword, and it's a relic with 3 fucking crafting slots on it. Nice! It's, I think, a little less damage. 49 to 61. Yeah. I'll take it. It's not, not less damage, it's, I think less durability. Is it? I like how it's just kind of like a plain-looking sword, too. I mean, I like this one because it's got the, like, fucking magic runes on it and shit, which is badass, but 3 slots. What can we do with this? I've been told that we can use these, so I'm gonna hold off on them. We can use, I shouldn't say we can use these. We can combine them into more powerful runes. So I will probably hold off on doing anything too crazy there. Grabby saddle. Cloth doll. Bunch of miscellaneous stuff. Alchemy-wise, we can make white honey. There's toxicity. Like, I'm never gonna use this. He says, I'm sure I'll use it later, but... Yeah, increase critical. Yeah, here we go. Performing actions that consume stamina regenerates vitality. So this would mean that anytime I cast a sign, we heal. That's got a hell of a duration on it, too. We just need an echidna mutagen. Alright. Damage dealt to foes regenerates vitality. Shit. These all seem to be pretty good. Geralt's maximum vitality is increased with each foe killed, and it lasts until he meditates or fast travels. Holy shit! Alright, we'll get to that one of these days. They're like so close to leveling my vittles, you guys. My vittles. I'm curious, is there any reason? No, okay, so there's no reason to use a basilisk mutagen over just a blue mutagen. So I assume that these are mostly meant for crafting then. Sure, works for me. Where's my goddamn horse? Roach, you shit. Leading me astray. Although that probably wasn't necessarily astray, but I don't know what's in this other question mark now. This is now an exploration episode. We delivered what we needed to the Baron, and now we have 4 hours of gameplay that's nothing but me riding Roach around taking screenshots of bending trees and things that I've decapitated.
It, Roach.
Alright. Go speak your Nilfgaardian in Nilfgaard. You damn Nilfgaardians. Alright, let's see. Geralt, why are you pulling out your sword? Put your damn sword away, you dipshit. Oh my god. Oh, there's more goodies. They're gonna wanna eat my fucking face off, aren't there? Yeah, there are. I'm curious, like, if it's actually worth shooting things under here. I love how the boat is glowing. Totally reasonable. Oh, it's fucking locked! You shits! There's a sword stuck in this dude! A key and some flowers. I want the sword! It's probably like +7. Ooh, a moon blade. Well, this is just the episode of stabbing implements, isn't it? Fuck off, you damn drowners. Doing what drowners do and pulling me under the water. You dicks. Can a man loot in peace? Apparently we didn't get everything down there either, because the mark is still lit on the minimap. But seriously though, what's a moon blade? Oh, and a better silver sword. We finally replaced our shitty basic one. Oh, this is a glare, I should say. Look at that! Oh, and again, 3 crafting slots. Very nice. Oh, that looks so fucking badass. That's nice. Man, I like this, that we can craft nifty shit, but there's also nifty shit hidden around to find as well. I am huge about that in my RPGs. Like, generally speaking, I prefer to find neat items as opposed to, like, just crafting them or whatever. Like, you craft, you know, the baseline. Can I shoot me? God damn it! Okay, so underwater crossbow is, like, imminently lethal. Good to know. Shoot it in the face. God damn my fucking mouse sensitivity. Like, I twitch. Where is he? There we go. Okay, so what am I missing over here? What am I? Not this, is it? Seriously? No, it's not the horn word. Why is it still lit up? I did get everything out of this, right? I think I did. I'm gonna drown if I'm not fucking paying attention. Nothing above water? I mean, there's like some fish. More plants. Man, imagine playing this without the question marks all over the map. I don't know why this isn't like completing. I think we've got it and it's just being janky. But imagine playing this without the question marks like showing you where everything is and just like stumbling across all of this shit. Like, that would be pretty cool. I think I'm sure that there are mods out there that get rid of the question marks. Beacons of Witch, what is this? Persons in distress. Well, I happen to be a hero. What's up? Nope. Heroism assuaged. Imba Nilfgaardians are coming back for vengeance. No, fuck off. God help me. Drink a swallow, drink a thunderbolt. There is no way that I'm gonna get through this one. Especially because it's a fucking pair of dipshits with shields. I got a fancy fucking sword now. Ow, my ass. Also, you're on fire now for some reason. I think our sword did that. Geralt. Just no. Just Geralt, run away. Geralt! There we go. Fucker, put your sword away. Game. There we go. That's what I want to do. Jesus. We'll be heroic, like, 20 episodes from now. Probably more than that. Are we near anything fun? This is gonna be something interesting. We're at 32 minutes. Fuck it! We're going long! I don't know how long. Like, maybe another 5 or 10 minutes. Where's my horse? I'm having a good time. And I know that I'm not allowed to have fun, but fuck the haters. There's loot to be found, and I want to see if I can throw my horse off of a cliff. No. Yes? Oh. I wonder if we could get him to jump off of a cliff. Like, if we jump early enough, we can do science here. Oh, let me Red Dead Redemption my horse. God damn it. There's nothing like watching your horse just like tumble down a cliff. It's hilarious. Man has been sentenced to death by hanging for the crimes of theft, armed robbery, and rape. May his rotting carcass serve as a warning to others who contemplate trespassing the Nilfgaardian Empire's laws. All right, fuck that dude. You get hanged or you get castrated. Works for me. No pity for the rapists, I must say. I know that's probably a hot take, but I'm not gonna give Nilfgaardian shit for hanging them. Oh, what is this? Oh, it's a pack of dice. I was like, I couldn't see what they were. I just saw like a bunch of things. It's like, well, that's not good. I love that this sword lights things on fire. Holy shit. It's like the greatest fucking thing since Igni. You fuckers are my ticket to a level. Gimme. I've gotta be like right there. 40 experience points. Ah. Full moon. What do we have over here? Guarded treasure. Okay. Alright. Kill guards. What the fuck is that? An all-duel. Alright. Level 13. It's got some... Oh, is it... I think it might be regenerating. We might not be able to kill this thing if it regens. Yeah. This thing regens faster than we can damage it. God damn it. The things that regenerate, like, okay, monsters regenerating, that's a trope, sure. But goddamn, does it take the wind out of my sails. Alright, so we'll hit this other one then. Fine game, I won't have fun. Ooh. Depends on what level the thugs are. Okay, sure. I love the screams of the burning man. Ow.
Come closer, don't you?
That dude's model completely changed.
Damn cheap guards! You get your coin's worth, even less! Thank you, Witcher. Where would I be without you?
Your guards ran off.
Louts didn't get the chance, thank the gods. It's them you cut down, waited until we passed the last settlement, then attacked. And to think, I made sure the scoundrels were well armed. We stood no chance against them.
Hiring thugs? Not a good idea these days. Need someone you can trust to guard a caravan.
I cannot afford to enlist anyone permanently.
Where'd you find these men?
Former Temerian soldiers, they claim to be. Of all people, I thought they'd know the trade.
Knew it all too well, in a way.
Thank you. Please, this was to be theirs at our destination. Now it's yours.
I think he just gave us like 200 crowns. I'll take it. Also, I'm looting the bodies. I like how one of them's just carrying like a ladder around on him. I mean, it's a rope ladder, I suppose, but I mean, I don't know about you guys, but if I were going to be guarding a caravan, rope ladder, not so high on that list. Okay, so now I have to know. All right. My immersion is completely ruined. God damn it. What? This game's not even worth playing. I can't blow up horses and ambushed beleaguered travelers. Fuck. A fog lift? Oh, these are interesting. They're fucking hideous. I've never fought one of these before. Zero. Oh, does it like make little, is that like a fake? Yeah, okay, so they have like the real one and then images. Interesting. That's a cool monster. Ooh, a key. Probably to that chest. A letter. Junior, of course you can stay with us. What kind of question is that? Come, bring the whole family. War hasn't struck here yet. We've got plenty of food. My belly's even grown a bit in recent weeks. So if you take a bit of beer and bacon out of my mouth, you'll actually be doing me a favor. We're already preparing a bed for you. You'll stay in the attic. It's comfortable here, as long as you don't forget to duck when you go up the stairs. Happy trails, Junior. See you soon. Matsk. Quest. Tough luck. Find valuables. I love it. It's just like, find valuables. Sure. Let me steal their shit. Some crowns. Some linen. Ooh, a runestone. Horse blinders and some fruits. Ah, so close. Greater Mirana runestone. 5% chance to poison. Sure. I'll put that in my sword. 5% chance? I'll take it. 2%? Less interested. But a 5%? That's armor piercing. Alright. Do we have anything nearby? Yes, we do. We'll do these couple and then we'll call it, because otherwise I'm going to be just... This is going to be like an hour and a half long episode. I'm sure that I'm going to have said that and somebody's going to be like, you should just start uploading hour and a half long episodes. And while I would love to, I can't afford to do that.
Ought to just destroy it.
All right. Fuck the ghoul nest. Geralt. Jesus Christ, man. Well, that was easy. I'm even getting goodies for it. We're good adventurers. Okay, so yeah, we do have a sixth one. Okay, so for that, we didn't unlock the mutagen slot though. So maybe we don't unlock the mutagen slot. Oh, okay, mutagen slot is just at level 9. Okay, so which one am I missing? The inventory? I'm curious, if I do this, how much more? Okay, so it's just an extra 5%. All right. And the next one is at level 8. All right, so I'm not interested in Firestream. I don't know what Active Shield does, but it sounds like a pain in the ass. We have an extra point. I think we're probably just gonna hold on to it, honestly, for now. What I'll eventually do, probably, is just invest in this, like, basic tier here for these guys. Ard Sweep. Strikes all opponents in a certain radius, but with a lower knockdown chance. Images and slows enemies, destroys projectiles for magic trap on Urden. Axie. There was something. Wait, is it this one? Increases the effectiveness of Axie in dialogues. I want that. We are probably gonna max that out. I'm actually going to slot that instead of Exploding Shield, because I really don't use Quen much, but Axie is something that we are using, and it will let me manipulate people, which works for me. Yeah, this is a simple ghoul nest here. They found this man guilty of desertion, committed when he abandoned his weapon and dishonorably fled the field of battle. As per dictates the Nilfgaardian military codice, he has been sentenced to death by hanging. May his name fall into oblivion for all time. Ugh. Like, fucking, you just, I'm telling you guys, like, screenshot, wallpaper for your desktop. It's amazing how this game works. Oh my lord. Okay, let's see what we've got up here, and we will call it. 45 minutes once in a while, sure. What's up, guys? I'm totally not gonna loot whatever you just... Were there bandits here? I think there might have been bandits here, and these dudes just fucking murdered their asses. Oh, wonderful. Meteorite ore, silver ore, dark iron ore, timber bear fat, bunch of bolts. I am overburdened, a crossbow, and a Scoia'tael sword diagram. Oh no. By 3 pounds. I'm sure I probably have garbage I can just dump. But it's worth coins. Put these on our crossbow. Blunt crossbow bolts. This is... Seriously. It's 5 in the morning, and there's a plane. Oh my lord. Okay, so this crossbow is a tiny bit better than our current one. Can I call my horsey? Roach. Happy Geralt needs a ride. Come here. Okay, can the horse? Yeah, he's still moving fine. All right, I know I said I was gonna call it an episode, but we're gonna go here and save by the sign, because next time I'll get in, I'll be walking around and I'll be like, why can't I run? And it'll take me 45 minutes to realize that I have a flashing inventory marker on the screen stating that I'm overburdened. So hopefully, at least when the memory kicks me out of my fugue state, I'll have some vague idea as to where I ought to be going. We'll probably just head back to the Bloody Baron's Keep and go deal with things there. If I had to guess, because I mean, he's got a merchant, he has an armorer. What's up, dear? I'm gonna get you. No, oh, I missed because mounted combat is bad and I should feel bad. I just, like, trample these dogs. No. Disappointing. Alright, don't kill us. That's funny. I won't. The horse or the horses. Jesus, the wolves might. I will say, however, on this note, I am going to go ahead and save, and I am going to call it. So, as per usual, folks, thank you for watching. Hope y'all had a good time, and I will see you all next time. We're in Trading Simulator 2020. Until then.